tell you what I saw. When you break it off, you'll see who had it all. Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Hope you all are doing well. I'm staying safe. This is yesterday's continuation vlog, guys. From past 3 days, I'm just posting the travel vlogs, which is Chennai vlog, Kanchipuram vlog, and also we visited a famous juice shop in Kanchipuram, and also we visited famous temples in Kanchipuram, which was really very interesting vlog, guys. I'm going to leave the link below. Who are really interested, please go ahead and watch it. Can you see the cloud, guys? It started raining only in that particular place. It was really amazing. We reached GCR Coffee Cave, guys. And here, which is famous for cut bhaji, I'm going to show you how it looks. We just came to have very hot and spicy cut bhaji here. Not only cut bhaji, guys, here they're gonna prepare gobi manchuri, pani puri, dahi puri, masal puri, everything. So, but we came to have this cut bhaji because it's very unique recipe and unique style of snack only, I can say, because this is the second time I'm having. First time I had, but that time I was in hurry and I could not identify even shop. But now, because we are going in this evening time, so we feel like having very hot, so we just came here. And guys, you know, they are really maintaining a beautiful garden also. Can you see this hibiscus flower, which is yellow one? This garden is very next to this shop, guys. And this is really amazing thought only, which is they are maintaining garden with this water cans and really best out of the waste. They're really maintaining so well, all types of plants they're having and looking so beautiful. And definitely once we come near only, we'll come to know it's a water can. They painted all the water cans with the same color and with the different plants they are maintaining. And it's amazing, guys. Now I'm going to show you what all the plants they're just growing in this water cans. So is it possible? Definitely it's possible, guys. We can also try this. Look at the plants, guys. They are really not dry. They are really happy and looking so fresh. Sitting under the tree, enjoying the snack with the filter coffee. Wow, that's it, guys. What else we need for our life? It's more than enough. We'll definitely feel as if we are in heaven. Here they started preparing the cut bhaji. Before that, we just ordered for pani puri, so that is what we were having. And this is also looking so green and looking so nice. Our cut bhaji snack is ready, guys. Wow, my mouth is watering. And they're gonna sprinkle a few onions, coriander leaves, some chaat masala, all this. And we're gonna enjoy now because it's very hot. We have a sitting area also, guys. We can really enjoy watching the garden and we can have this snack. But I felt like having in the car, so I just told them to give the parcel and I'm gonna have it in the car. So we bought inside the car. Now I'm gonna taste it. It's very hot, guys, and very tasty. So now it's time to go back home. So that's all for today's one, guys. Let's catch up with a new vlog again tomorrow. Till then, do like, share, comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel, which is VRK Homemaker. I wanna forget you. I totally tired.